welcome back. It's nice to have you as a repeat guest.
Thank you.
And this time you brought your whole family.
Yes, it's my sister's birthday. We came over here to celebrate the 65th, and this was part of the equation coming out here, because I'd recommended everyone from the last time 2 years ago, and decided was the way to go.
It was time to do it again.
Yes.
This time we took you to different venues. Last time we took you to three completely different venues with Eileen. And I'm glad that we've had a chance to not only see you again, but for you to enjoy some of the Mexican wine. What is your take on some of the Mexican wine, or even the topography that you see today?
I mean, taking the wine first, yeah, some great wines. And as for the topography, well, you know, wonderful, wonderful scenery all around the place. And to finish the day off in somewhere like this is absolutely magnificent. And the other thing I should say
is, coming from a world traveler, this guy's been all over the world.
And I should say that I've never parked in a car park so high in my life.
And then, he's never parked in a car park so high in his life.
And then we took that coach down and.
And surprise, you know, here you are.
And we've still got a long way to go before we reach the ocean.
I bet it was a surprise when we came up and we saw the ocean. At first we were in Valle de Guadalupe, the valley, and then we drove, I don't know, a short 30 minutes, and next thing you know we're by the Pacific Ocean.
I mean, what I can say is the organization is superb.
The timings
of going from one venue to the next are pretty much spot on, as you'd said. And, you know, it starts off well in the morning at 8 o'clock, and then, you know, 12 hours later, I think it'll be a good day.
We aim to have comfort all along the way, and one of the reasons we named our wine tour AHA is because we came down here, Andres and I, and we wanted customers or guests to understand what AHA meant to us, which is wow, oh wow, yep. Unique. And we hear that from our guests at every turn.
I think you're dead right. And, you know, it takes your breath away every turn that you get to.
Do you feel
and
safe down here?
Yes, very, very safe.
Good.
I mean, we haven't been anywhere that, you know, I would question, you know,
and you've been all over
my
the
safety.
You're
that's right, Thailand. Yes, I have. I've been, yes, many, many places across the world.
And where are you from originally?
From the UK, from Newcastle in Northern England. And, it, you know, come and enjoy it.
Come and enjoy it.
Take a chance and enjoy. It's wonderful.
Well, we'll see you on your third tour in the next year, hopefully. And we'll
be
seeing
lovely.
You right here in Baja, California with AHA Baja Wine Tours. Good day.